Oh yeah, he was the one who died right before the finish line.